Today I managed to give this guy some arm and neck. Maybe tricky to get some hands in here. So I'm quite happy with the way his knees came out. I'll tell you, this has been quite a challenge. He is stretching.